Welcome guys to another episode of Minecraft Tutorials. Today I'm going to be showing you how to fix this problem where if you press shift and W it turns off full screen. So all you need to do is go to options, control, set, and go to toggle full screen and map it into something else. I'm going to map it to F4. As you can see, if I shift and press W, it doesn't happen again. That's all for today guys, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye!